that continue to show our adversaries around the world that America will always be the land of the free, because it's the home of the brave.